You know, wedding week continues right here on Living 808, and the man, Brad Buckles from bridesclub.com, is here to give us the 411 on men's style, along with Chuck Santos from Men's Warehouse. Aloha. I want to say thank you, because this man and your friends took care of me. I am spiffed out, and I got to say, I feel good. It feels good when you dress up, doesn't it?
You know, women like well-dressed men, but I think men like well-dressed men. It feels good to put on a nice, perfect suit.
It does.
Yeah.
Now, I got to ask, when it comes to the trends for 2016, it's interesting. There's elegance, there's contemporary. What are you guys seeing for 2016 when it comes to suits and tuxedos?
I think really everything is leading towards, or has been, sleek, sophisticated, and simple.
Sleek, sophisticated, simple.
I would add comfortable. Comfortable is a big factor in that.
You know, it's funny. I was talking with Trini about that. You know, you're going to be wearing this on the most important day for a couple hours.
Oh,
so
yeah.
Having the comfort is really key. I mean, I'm liking you saying that because I feel good, but I feel very comfortable in this outfit right now.
There's a lot of men that will dress up formally as long as they're comfortable. And this Vera Wang tuxedo is so comfortable. It's like wearing your pajamas. It's great.
And you guys both look good. Now, speaking of looking good, we have a couple models. I want to talk about your outfit in a bit, but what models do we have right here? And the kind of looks that they're giving us right here. Where can we start?
Well, we have Lester on the end, wearing the white coat and black slacks. We start to hear a lot of themed type events. And this is basically the James Bond.
That's what I was going to say.
Or the 20s look.
It looks sharp.
Mr. Spector himself.
But talk about that. I mean, I've always wanted to inside wear a white tux, because, man, that is classic. Mm-hmm. But how do you match it with the tie or the things to remember, especially with the slacks? Is there, talk about how we put that together.
Well, really, black and white is the most formal and simple combination that you can have. It definitely gives a dressier look, or more formal look for that groom. Mm-hmm. And we keep the accessories simple because we don't want to clash with the bride's gown.
Ah, I see what you're saying. You don't want to take away from that.
Right.
See, smart. How come I? All right, now what do we have here in the second look? Because I got to say, this is cool, all right? Because this is kind of a different color. What color do we have working right here?
Well, with the tan that Ismail is showing us, it's a great, nice outdoor summer look.
Yeah.
Perfect. We see this often with weddings on the beach.
Mm-hmm.
And the great thing is you can look great for the pictures, but then in the middle of the day or the middle of the ceremonies, you can take off your coat, throw it on over your shoulder,
yeah.
Have a nice, relaxed look with just the vest and the slacks.
Okay, now this, I like this, man. Now talk about that. I love how you put the thoughts into, like you were saying, the comfort throughout the day. When it comes to vests, what are the trends with vests that you're seeing? I see a lot of people wearing vests, rocking it. It's a great look, isn't it?
Yeah, definitely. Well, with the tuxedos and with the suits, we want to keep the colors coordinating as well with the bride and with the bridesmaids. You want to keep that that fluid look in your pictures. You always want to think ahead.
I got to ask, do you have brides or grooms that actually literally come into Windsor and say, this is the color my missus is going to be wearing, help me? Because is that what you guys can help with over there?
That is exactly what we can do. And we see it every single day, a few times a day.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, they just come in with their swatches and say, this is what we need. This is the theme of our wedding. And our specialists get to work as far as putting together the coordinating outfits. And making sure that
they look good.
Is great.
Now, real quickly, I want to show something. Both of you dapper gentlemen have a few accessories on yourself. I want to talk about the little thing here, and then what do you have on right here, and then also what is the proper word for this little beautiful thing right here?
It's a boutonniere or a lapel pin.
Okay.
And it just helps as far as adding color to the accessories, along with the pocket silk to kind of accent the look.
It just looks so good.
I think these are the finishing touches to a formal look.
Mm-hmm. And do you agree? Do you think those finishing touches really make it come together? When it comes to a tux?
It makes it come together, but it also allows a gentleman the opportunity to have a choice, which I think he doesn't have a lot of choices. So if he wants a particular tie like yours, mm-hmm. he likes a little bit design as opposed to something more simple, let him wear it.
Yeah, and also a little bit of flavor, too. A little bit of your individual personality
Absolutely.
Can pop out.
One of the things that makes Men's Warehouse so successful is that they work with David's Bridal, and they have a color matching... But it's the color-matching technology, right?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
And
yes.
They literally can match the exact shade of the bridesmaid's dress.
Wow.
So okay. You go in with a champagne. You don't get close to a champagne.
You get a champagne.
You get that champagne.
And you know, for a bride or for a groom out there, you know, to come back with the perfect color, you're going to be the winner in your bride's eye, right, to
Definitely.
Say the least. Now, real quickly, though, I came in last night to your guys' location right here, right at Ward. I was late. I had about 20 minutes. You guys took care of me so well. Literally, they matched everything up. I'm a clueless guy when it comes to fashion. And they came in, and they made me look this good. But also, real quickly, you have rentals, tuxedo rentals. Mm-hmm. You also do jeans. I wanted to stay for a while. You have all kinds of stuff, hats, ties, everything for men down there, right?
Yes, we have. We want to be the one-stop shop for all men. So from tuxedos all the way down to shorts and t-shirts and even pajamas if
yeah,
you want.
Yeah, I saw some real comfortable pajamas. I'm going to head on back there. But again, thank you for taking care of me. And thank you. I mean, for guys out there, sometimes we feel intimidated and not knowing where to start with fashion. Well, this is where to start. You got to go to the experts right here. Thanks, you guys.